listen.
Wandering around the Great Desert is asking for trouble. A lot of it. There's a reason Zion makes a point of banishing its criminals.
Still, something is strange about this. Who or what could have done this?
Probably a Netiba. Or maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Guess it doesn't really matter either way.
That's true, but in any case, it says the data chips were flown away using drones. I'll search the area.
I expected as much.
These people risked their lives. I'm not sure what they were thinking.
Well, whatever they were, not everything is black.
Well, there's nothing more to invest.
Hey, if we're heading back, why don't we visit that restaurant again? It's possible we could have missed.